It's an idea economists view with contempt.
Economists call it the lump of labor fallacy. It's the idea that there is a fixed amount of work to be done in the world, so any increase in the amount each worker can produce reduces the number of available jobs. A famous example: those dire warnings in the 1950s that automation would lead to mass unemployment. As the derisive name suggests, it's an idea economists view with contempt. Yet the fallacy makes a comeback whenever the economy is sluggish.